I really think everybody needs to give Mehmet Oz, Senate candidate from New Jersey, a break. Now, it's true, he was complaining about the price of crudité for his wife. But to be fair, they were out of arugula and caviar. And besides, the grocery store he was in, Wegner's, doesn't even exist.